investors out there. Give me 1 minute to convince you why buy and hold is a good strategy. Okay, so first of all, this market is explosive. If you miss one big explosive move up, you're losing all your trading profits. And keep in mind that a market that's exploding up has more big ups than big downs. So it's a tough game.
Three steps. Number one, buy Bitcoin now. Number two, buy it at cost. Number three, hodl that shit.